Welcome to another edition of Talking Models. Today, we're going to take a look at a brand new kit from the Jaeger Army. This is an exclusive. The only way you get this gem is if you're a Jaeger Membership Army card carrier. Without it, you miss out. But the good news is you can still get a card to the Jaeger Army. And I'll put the details in the description of this video. And that way, you won't miss out on this first in the series. What kit is it? Well, I've given you a little bit of a hint. Boom. Herman Munster and Spot. Look at the box art. Isn't that just awesome? Thank you, Dennis Lang, for designing this box art for Mark and myself. Job well done, my friend. So let's take a look and see what you get. First off, I'm going to go to this. You get a part sheet. That way you know if you got all the parts and you're not getting hold of me or Mark and saying, hey, I didn't get part number 4. So we make it easy, and this also helps Mark and I when packing the kit. That way you know that we looked at this, we made sure all your parts were there, and boom. You get this nice certificate of authenticity. As you can see, mine is an artist proof, so that's why it says that in there. But it's got both Mark and myself there as producers. And this is just a beautiful gem. Again, designed by Dennis Lang. Great job, my friend. And one of the cool things you get with this is just something I just love. You remember when Herman was drafted by the Dodgers? Well, there's your Topps rookie card showing you that. Isn't it just awesome? Then on the back, you get a little information about Herman, and it's just a just well done, well done. Bravo, bravo, Dennis Lang, for helping us with that. So what we're going to do now is we're going to take a look at this beautiful kit and see all the pieces. Are you ready? Well, let's go. The first thing you get, as you can see, is Herman. Just check it out. Man, look at the castings. Castings are beautifully done. Bravo, Bradley. Over at Worley Enterprises. Just look at the face. Boom. That ain't Herman, what is? Spin this guy around, do the hokey pokey. You can see you just get beautiful, beautiful castings. Just check them out. Hold them here. Look at that. Herman Munster. Next, you get this beautiful base. Look at that. Do you remember the stairs in the Munster's home? Well, boom. Just look at the castings. Bravo, Bradley. I don't know what you do over there at the Magic Mines, but man, keep it up, bud. And you can see all the detail in the carpeting, which is just going to be a dream, dream, dream to paint. You can almost hear the song, Dream. Remember? Oh. Then, you get the two banisters. Look at those bad boys. Boy, did Jeff do a great job sculpting this. Great job, Jeff Jaeger. Look at this. And again, flawless, flawless castings. You get the banisters that go up the stairs that Herman and everybody came down. Imagine coming down every morning down those stairs to a breakfast that only Herman would love. Pancakes. Look at the beauty of these. Look at this. Look at the detail that Jeff has in there. Great job, Jeff. Of course, nothing's complete without the lunchbox. Just check this bad boy out. Every day, Herman Lily gave him his lunchbox, filled with all kinds of bat goodies for him to take to his job at the funeral home. Just bravo, bravo, Jeff. And you've got Mr. Herman's hand. Look at that. Beautiful castings. You can see what I'm talking about. And of course, this just will attach on the top. When Herman's holding the lunchbox, bravo, Jeff. Something exciting for Spot. You can see the top is casted in clear red resin. That way you can light his eyes up. Just think of the possibilities. Look at those teeth. Be careful, they are razor sharp. But what else would you expect from Spot? Just look at that. Just beautiful, beautiful. And of course you get the bottom part. Again, these teeth are sharp. And I can't believe how good they came out. Bravo, Bradley. When you put the two together, you get Spot. You could almost see the flames and the smoke coming out of his nostrils. Man, just a blessing. What? Look at this. Man, I can't wait to see what the modelers do to light up good old Spot. Just beautiful. So with this kit, you're going to get 10 pieces. You get these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and of course, 10. Good old Herman. It's like looking in the mirror. Look at that. Good old Herman. And that's what you get when you get this beautiful kit. So that's what you get. Herman Munster. Just a beautiful, beautiful kit. You can see, just give you a really quick look. What you'll get here with Herman is the arm just plugs in here. Actually, like this. You can see, put the lunchbox in here. And of course, he's up on the banister. Just a beautiful kid. You can see when Herman is up on there, that's a pretty good size kit, guys. A lot of kit for the buck. Now remember, to get this kit, you have to be a member of the Jaeger Army. So to get that kit, the Jaeger Army card, they are $15, and that's a one-time lifetime cost. You would send an email, and the $15 to modelman5@charter.net. And I will get you a card sent out. And then you'll be able to say, hey, Troy, Mark, I want one of these. I'm a card member holder. Whoa, bro. And then we'll get you one. Now, there's going to be 100 of these. And as of right now, I believe we have 62. And I'm sure this one will move right along and be one for the Garage Kit history books. Then, number two, Lily. Well, you got to get this guy. His wife, you know, Herman was a dedicated husband, great father, great uncle. And remember, so much wisdom from this man in this TV show. If you haven't seen the Munsters, I got nothing. Where you been? So this is it. This is what you want. So if you are a card member holder, send myself or Mark Wartheline a email and we'll get you on the list. I will have Mark's and myself's email in the description of this video. When you go down and look in the description, you'll see the information. And you'll also put a link into the Jaeger Army. And you'll be happy that you got this piece. I am just geeked at this piece. I'm a huge, huge Munsters fan. I probably got 5 different hoodies. Most of them are with the clan. But of course, I got my darn, darn, darn. You got to have a darn, darn, darn jersey. And that's what I got. So if you're a fan and you're looking forward to a complete set of the Munsters family, sculpted by Jeff Jaeger, and only available through the Jaeger Army, then this is your chance. Now, if you haven't subscribed to Talking Models, this is your chance. You'll notice in the video, there's a button that says subscribe. You just do this. We're going to do this together, right? Because I know Christmas just got done. We got New Year's coming. We're all kind of still in the fuzzies. So you take your finger and you hit it. And you'll be part of the Talking Models family. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. I'm on a journey. I hope you just consider to come alongside of this channel and support it. So that wraps up today's review of Herman Munster and Spot. Available now. And we look forward to the upcoming new year, which is just a few days. Today is Wednesday here. And just a few more days, we'll bring it in 2024, which will be new things for Talkie Models, and you won't want to miss it. So thanks again for stopping in, and may you enjoy the day, be safe this new year, and as always, may the Lord bless your day.